Hallo Fellas, Sepp Wallenberg.
Servus.
Together with Ben. Benjamin Heisch on Facebook. Yes. Gibt es YouTube irgendwas? Nee,
noch nicht.
Was? Links below. And you, my friends. Uphill on a mountain. Ready to rumble. Have fun, my friends. Sie irgendwann einmal erbarmt. Ich hoffe, das klingt. Power Target. Top the mountain like us. We like him. We like him a lot. Das ist so der hintere. Here we have the fog. But the summits look clear until now. Here we look at the Lake Kochel. It's the Kochelsee. Over there is the Lake Starnberg, Starnberger See. And over there, somewhere, is the Lake Ammer, the Ammersee. Ah, we have the, where we have the second draining region, the Auenland. We earned us the first sun. First sunshine up here. Is this good? Drinking system. Und so ringt es nicht aus, oder?
Ja.
Ah, okay.
Und dann beißt du drauf. Ja. Auf.
Aha, understand. Cool. So, you don't lose the water inside the backpack. And you can fill it up to 3 liters, oder?
Ja.
Fast 3 Liter, 2,5-3 Liters. We reached the log bay, so good to hike.
Den kannst die Bindung kannst du schräg stellen.
Okay.
Dass du gerade ja. Gehen kannst,
ohne die Füße. Drauf zu steigen. Was ist das für Marken?
Das ist auch
MSR. MSA.
Oder MSA, ja.
MSR. Wird's fein. Ah, da oben ist die Gondelstation, gell? It's amazing, my friends. Go up on the mountain, stay overnight. Bushcraft makes you happy. Lunch break. On mountain trips like this, I like to carry my Tourlogic SLP Pro, I think is the name, with me. Yeah. Very cool functions on it. Fire starter, LED light, and a knife. Kleine Wurst. So we can move on. Just one simple item below the rucksack, below the backpack. Always with me a big garbage bag. 100 Liter Müllsack, perfect, lightweight, survival item. Garbage bag, trash bag. So viel zur Sonne, ja. Wenigstens habe ich es noch mitgefilmt. Den Sturz in den Schnee. Und these are our next steps up to this small hut, the pavilion. And then we search for a place for overnight. This, my friends, is the other side of this mountain edge. Before we reach the summit. Ist das eine geile Kulisse? Ja. Glaubst du immer noch?
Jogo.
Still happy. Ach, geil. Good view on this Lake Kochel. Ja, die Loisach rinnt da rein, oder? Oder von da aus oder umgekehrt? Eigentlich von da weg wahrscheinlich, logischerweise, ne? Ja, müsste die Loisach sein. Walchen again. Bedrohlich, wie die Wolken drin hängen. Oh, geht's auch noch mal gescheit hoch. Cool, my friends. Here we enter a wild area. A wild terrain. Cool. Okay, we can hear airplanes, but they will not stop because one of us break his ankle. So, we better take care. It's quite a harsh environment. We because everything is steep and full of mountain pines, we will stay on this path on this way, on this trail. We'll stay here overnight. Here's some tent bags and a tarp on top. Hotel Barbarian Mountains, you're welcome. My downright? No, just kidding. But, believe me or not, this underneath the downright makes a big difference. Just this, nothing from an emergency blanking. This thin foil is much better than without the foil, even under a good downright. And this is comfy. This is the Xped 7 bump up, 7 centimeters down mat with downing from the goose. I think the feathers are in it. This way you have to bump up it and not with your mouth. The stuff should not get wet inside. I have to say, all this expensive fancy stuff, I would not own this, but I had luck. It was one of the good things from our last year planned crossing the Alps, because the company website, thank you, helped me a little with this stuff. Yeah, now I'm happy and have something for years. But I had colder nights before. This hole here beside me, this is my toilet. I don't stand up during the night. The night up here? No. No, thank you. I don't stand up during the night here. Home sweet home. This view. Our setup is finished. Ready for the night. Wahnsinn, schaut das geil aus. So, my friends, let's make a fast unboxing from Royal Mail out of the UK. My friend Scott. Wessex plates. And Bushcraft on YouTube sent me this. Let's look. Maybe it come in handy up here. So I make one single cut with my Mora Waldhandwerk Companion Robust 3.3 mm blade. Strong, good knife. And this knife is for the giveaway from my German channel. I have more than 1,000 subscribers now. Yeah, and I make a giveaway there. Links below if you like to join. Wow, geil! Wow, Scott, Wahnsinn! Amazing! Wow, look at this wonderful item! Wow, such an amazing, beautiful, world famous, absolutely a offen geiler Feuerstatter. A ferro rod. Wow. Scott, my friend. Thank you so much. Wow. Huh? I have some good knives meanwhile, Remias Bushcraft knives and so on. And now I have a ferro rod for them. Wow. A super. Thank you so very much, my friend. A wonderful item. Amazing. Wow! Wow! What a craftsmanship! Wonderful, Scott! Thank you very much! Wow! World famous ferro rod! Geil! Great item! A Messer mit Geschichte. Der Markus, der Inisch,
ist lang schon überfällig. Endlich über die ersten 500 Abonnenten. Gratuliere, mein Freund, es werden noch viel, viel mehr. für den Markus, für den Inisch. Abonniert ihn fleißig, ist ein super Kerl, super Wissen, gute Sachen, Teeprofi, irgendwo aus dem hohen Norden, mit seinem Buben, mit seinem Hund, mit der Frau oft unterwegs. Ja, beeindruckend.
Schnee, Kaffee und Instant-Nudeln.
Ja, a little shout-out on to bushcraft.net together with my friends Bush Sunny, Taro Movies, Benjamin Klausner, Güs, Dirienbauer, Helly, Bushcraft Tirol, Reini Rossmann, Mike, Survival Mike, a bunch of good bushcrafters, except me. Yeah, we made something, we made a bushcraft.net, and we make in Germany, in Bavaria, here in Bavaria, a first bushcraft, like a bushcraft fair, meet the trainer, you can say, yeah. And you're welcome, you will see the details on bushcraft.net. Da machen wir mein erstes meet the trainer, ein Bushcraft Festival, kann man dazu sagen, Anfang Mai im Bergtierpark mit zwei Tagen, wo man richtig mal die Trainer ein bisschen durchkosten kann, wo man sich die Sachen anschauen kann, ja, um unser nettes Hobby ein bisschen bekannter zu machen für euch. Seid herzlich eingeladen, schaut einfach auf bushcraft.net. Mahlzeit.
Die Bushbox. Ein Fanta. Ein Kaffee. War Soup.
Thanks for watching for today. We start the chili bad, the cold bad, and we see you tomorrow. If it works. If it turns out right.
We see the towns and valleys and cities with their light. Oh, we see. Yeah, you see nothing, sorry. Up to Munich. I'll show you a picture.
Morning, fellas. Was denk?
Good morning.
Dein Schnee Snow Coffee Cup. Schon wieder da.
Bis auf den Stein unter meiner Matte super.
Ja. Also sollte man fast einmal mal Probe liegen, aber das kommst dann erst in der Nacht drauf. Ne? Aber ich bin nicht viel gerutscht, das hat schon passt. Ja. Der Nelchen in the Backpack ist just the half of it is ice. The rest is water. Wow, geil! This rocks and super, this metal cross on top are so amazing. Jetzt oben. Und hinterbei hast du wirklich so eine Spiegelung irgendwie, ne? Mit dem Kreuz da drin. It's cold in the boots. So, we have to walk around a little. Now we break down camp. And we're up on our next target. And here comes the sun. From there.
What?
was a nice place to camp.
I love these skaters. These are Gore-Tex material, because with each footstep you bump up warm air in your trouser. And with simple gaiters it could happen that your trouser is complete wet. But this Gore-Tex stuff, like breathing, yeah, you're not wet afterwards. Just you have to mount it first, because if you're full of snow, it's not easy with the Velcro.
We like to go without the heavy backpacks. We have a good place here. Would be a fast way down to the valley. Und da holpriger, ne? Geil. Sorry fellas, much landscape today, but I can't stop watching. So amazing. Yeah, fellas and friends, I think this is a nice place to say goodbye to you all. We have quite a way back, maybe if there is something interesting I will film it. Otherwise, at this moment, goodbye to you all. Have fun out in nature. Danke Ben.
Goodbye.
War super mit dir da rum.
Dir erst.
Wir hoffen, jetzt sind wieder mal im Warfi.
Tolles Erlebnis.
Cool. Cool hiked, great overnight up here. Vielleicht gut, selbst von Woltenberg. Geht's aus, tschüss, servus.